our prayer and welcome her to paradise, and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith.